Since I was two, he would come on TV and my dick would get hard. So I beat this shit up until it was a shard of glass. That's how sharp I am, and I'm gonna put it in Scooby's ass. And I'm gonna get inside of his van, and I'm gonna put his, my wiener inside of his hand. He's a fucking dog, he doesn't have a hand, but I don't give a damn, bitch, I have a plan. We're gonna chloroform Scooby and take him to my home, and we're gonna make him give us dome. Yeah, Scooby, yeah, yeah. Yes, yeah, Scooby. Yeah, yeah. Yes, yeah, Scooby. Yeah, yeah.
Me and my homie fucking on Scooby-Doo. Up in them cheeks, making him go roo-roo. He's a dog, and I'm a guy. It's kind of fucked up, though. Not gonna lie. I don't know if I should be doing this. Anyway, I was fucking Scooby-Doo with my homies, dude, in the hood with the food and the Mac-10 and the AK-47, bro. Yo, swag, rap, smag, schmegma, kafor skin, yeah, fucking the